Hello, beautiful. My name is Trista from Trista's Tresses, and I'm here to bring you another wig review for Wig Studio One. Today I'm showing you Blaze in the gorgeous color Cocoa Bean. So as you can see, Blaze is a gorgeous straight style that's more of a medium density. So let's go ahead and give you a 360 all the way around before we start. Alright, so before we talk about Blaze, let's first talk about this color. This is Cocoa Bean, and Cocoa Bean is described as medium dark brown with dark red highlights. So as you can see, this is more of just a medium brown. The dark red highlights, I'm really not seeing those. It is a little bit warmer because it is a dark brown and not a black, but I don't see highlights. So I do want to mention that this is definitely for more of those who just want a warmer, dark brown, almost black, but definitely more of a dark brown. But there's no chunky highlighting in here. It is absolutely more of a very dark brunette. All right, so let's get into the measurements here for Blaze. So the measurements say that it wears like a 22 inch, but there are no 22 inch long fibers throughout. It's just a bunch of different layers placed in different parts of the cap. So we have a 10 inch front right there. We have a crown of 15 and a quarter and side layers as well of 15 and a quarter. And then your nape measures 15 inches. And then your overall weight is 5.1 ounces. I also want to talk about the fit a little bit. Tress Allure has always fit me very well, and I have a petite to average size head, but because their elastic and their caps does seem to be a little bit more stretchy, it can accommodate all kinds of head shapes, head sizes. So I don't think it really rules anyone out from wearing their wigs, and it even makes things for the petite sizes a little bit better because it does hug your head a little bit more and it feels more secure as well. All right, let's go ahead and look at the inside of the cap. So Blaze has a full monofilament parting space. You can part it anywhere you'd like. It also has a really great lace front, extends all the way to your temples. And then you do have an open wefted cap design. And then you have your felt covered ear tabs, as well as a felt covered nape, but that nape is not extended. So if you liked what you saw and you want to pick up Blaze for your very own, head on over to wigstudio1.com. Always make sure that you're looking up at the price for a flash sale. That new price will apply for you directly at checkout with no coupon codes to remember. And if you need a little bit more support, we have a Facebook support group called Wig Studio One Wig and Topper Support Group. There you're going to find myself, the other creators for Wig Studio One, their employees, and thousands of others that are there to help support you in your hair loss journey. If you have any questions, please leave them below in the comments. And until next time, bye-bye, beautiful.